So we look at where we are moving forward, and there is a legacy that President Biden and all of us here that we have to advance every day in terms of the work that has happened right here in this state.